कार्तिक र मङ्सिर कार्तिक र वैशाखमा चाहिँ विशेष मेला हो। त्यसमा पनि कार्तिकको पाँच दिन भुटानहरू म्यानमारबाट अनि त्यसपछि थाइल्यान्डहरूबाट पनि अरू देशको पनि आउनुहुन्छ, अमेरिका लगायत अब यो अरू देशको पनि आउनुहुन्छ, चाइना चाइनिजहरू जापानिजहरू आउनुहुन्छ, तर बढी भनेको भारतीय भुटानीहरू अनि डोनेसनहरूबाट लगभग 5 लाख जस्तो चाहिँ आउनुहुन्छ। संरक्षित छ पुरुष स्थानले यसलाई चाहिँ चलाइरहेको छ।
That Nepal is open for visitors and they want to meet people from around the world and they want the people from around the world to learn about
Nepal.
Nepal
is very famous for tourism sector, okay? Among this tourism sector, how can you see Nepal as a religious tourism?
Religious tourism? I think that Nepal has a lot of cross sections of religion in their culture. My main understanding is Buddhism and Hinduism and the overlap, so the relationship between these two great religions of the world.
Thank you very much.
So that's my understanding.
Some different in Nepal than other countries?
Well, the main thing is I just came from ABC and I think that Nepal has the most beautiful mountains in the world. So,